just on a 2 day. Or is it 2? Alright, Pegasus. 2 paradise. There's not like that in there. Yeah, we'll keep it like this. Well, let's see. I'll probably put ultimate offering so I can summon more. Because this deck is good when you summon more. I do have a dream clown in there, don't I? The dream clown, I think. Dream clown and crest clown. I'm going to find it. I put Regeki in there. Well, first, let's see what ultimate offering. Ultimate offering. Okay, I need to be close to the game console. Offering ultimate. I don't have an ultimate offering. How do I not have an ultimate offering? In the real game, it's a common card, huh? I can't have stuff that I don't have. Okay, we need Crass Clown. Crass Clown and Dream Clowns, I can use Vickery Box. How about my Dolce's too? I think I might put a few of my Dolce's in there too. There it goes, because I need that fusion in there. I'm also going to put my Dolce's in there if we can find it. My Dolce's. Put a little bit of Dolce's in there, just a little bit. Get as close to tunes as possible. Put some Zen mains in there.
Okay, what do we got for rituals?
That works for this deck. All right, new campaign. Cause I'm only testing these out. Let's see, where is it? This time I'm gonna be Pegasus. This is upgraded. Said I kind of put some Dolce's in there. No, I need to restrain. I made a bad misplay. That's my card. Okay, I made a huge. I could have done that on my card. That's what that was. I gotta start reading the card's effects a lot more. Okay, that's what you do with tunes. Okay, I can't attack. Oh my, I can't attack first turn anyways. Okay, I'll just special summon Tune Summon Skull with that. That don't bother me none. And Null's effects my avoid. I don't know, this Toon deck is good. I probably don't need to use the Patrol Chase. I'm not gonna use that. That's only a fusion thing I'm doing. Thank you.